So right, hey guys, I'm doing this video to show you guys how to get at least 12 runs in a row with a beast deck. So this is, I'm gonna be doing this for today, and tomorrow it's gonna be like a series, right? So, and you can check out my other videos. Don't forget to please like and subscribe. And feel free to comment and all on. Let's get started, because I know you guys are getting tired of hearing me whole time, so let's go. And what I'm using to record is Do Screen Recorder. It's very nice, it's easy to use. So I'm not doing this yet, but today or tomorrow, I'm gonna do a record on the double elixir drop challenge. But today I'm just gonna show you how to use this deck. If you don't have mana, you can use Goblin Barrel. If you don't have Inferno Dragon, you can use, can maybe use Minion Horde. Or maybe baby dragon or something. So let's get into this video and let's battle. So I'm really pushing to Hog Mountain too, because the only one you can say I'm the don't worry about that, guys. I'm gonna do your shit. I'm gonna be doing a big push this time. You can go ahead with that tower. And it's double. Look how I'm gonna be doing a big push with my golem. So don't worry. That's only one tower. By the time this golem is really sober, so by the time I'm gonna be saving up, and by the time it reach close to the tower, it might be double elixir. So let's drop a witch behind him and a baby dragon for if he drops a bug. Yes, you see. Why that dude defended that like a boss, man? But that's not it, that's golden. This time I'm sure to make it because it's double. Oh my freaking gosh, man. That was a close one, man. It's a good game. That small thing, guys, I gotta do an next one for that, because I can't notice this one. Edwin was a hard luck with. Edwin was a hard luck. So let's go again. I might maybe do two battles in this record. That man was very lucky there in the last game. I'm sorry guys for losing there. I did a lot of shit too, so it's smart. This one I'm sure I'm not gonna lose. I'll lose this one. I'm gonna do a giveaway for today, man. So you guys gotta be happy, man. Cause you guys might be praying for me to lose. I hate elixir collectors, man. I just rocket all of them. Okay. That really helps the opponent. And if you guys wanna know how I made my thumbnail, you can use Photoshop, and that's how I made my thumbnail. Photoshop is a really good thing for making thumbnails, man. It's really good. Nah, man. It's gonna drop the gun, but nah. So I'll drop the wizard. Oh. Lava balloon. Dude, like, you don't know who's me, bitch. I'm just, man, I'm looking for ways to describe me, man. I'm just so good. All I lost the last game. Guys, you can't win all the games in Clash Royale, man. You can't win all, man. But this dude, he just plays so shitty. I know I was gonna win from the start. Just push so that he can just drop down another thing and don't go for another matter. So I'm gonna try to make it 10 minutes, so I'm gonna go for one more. Alright, so let's go again, guys. So I'm gonna be counting how much wins and how much loss I have. So that's 1-1. So I got one win, one loss. Alright, so let's continue. There's 3 videos a day. This is part 1. Tomorrow I'm gonna be most likely by tomorrow night, because I gotta go tomorrow. Look, I hate Valkyries, man. Well played, dude. Well played. I'm making him take this stuff, so it don't work so good. It don't work so. Why did you drop that? The toss on the toe? Shit, I now see why you dropped that. Hmm. can't lose this, guys. You're being a negative. Gotta be in a positive. No. Man, oh god, dude. Oh no, you jumped to hell, man. It's so bad, man. Well, guys, that's it for today. Right now, it's a 2-1. I'm gonna finish at 12. So that's 3 games I played today. And tomorrow, hopefully, it will be better. I might even do it again today. So, see you guys later. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you very much.